Hola, hola. De nuevo vamos a repasar los sonidos de las vocales en inglés. The short vowel sounds. Okay. So vamos a hacer la canción pequeña que les enseñé la otra vez. Y luego solo lo decimos. Okay. The A says ah. The A says ah. Every letter makes a sound. The A says ah. The E says eh. The E says eh. Every letter makes a sound. The E says eh. The I says I. The I says I. Every letter makes a sound. The I says I. The O says ah. The O says ah. Every letter makes a sound. The O says ah. The U says The U says Every letter makes a sound. The U says So.
Mommy, too.
So, the A says ah. The E says eh. The I says I. The O says ah. And the U says Esos son los sonidos de las vocales en inglés. The short vowel sounds. Sonido corto. Now, let's practice some more words. Listen for the vowel. Vamos a escuchar el sonido de la vocal de cada palabra. Okay. Cat. C-A-T. Cat. What letter do we hear in the middle? K, a, t. The A is the letter A. The A says A. Fox. Ox. What letter makes the sound? What letter makes the sound A? The O makes the sound A. Fox. Sun, sun, s-a-n. What letter makes the sound
You.
Very good. For umbrella,
you.
For web, w-e-b, web. What letter makes the sound eh? Eh, the letter E. Makes the sound eh. Next word, gum. G, mm. What letter makes the sound ? The U says
The U says
Lip. L, I, p. What letter makes the sound I for igloo? The letter I makes the sound I. What about bed? B, ed. What letter makes the sound eh? The letter E makes the sound eh. Pig, pig, p, ig. What letter makes the sound I? The letter I makes the sound I for pig. Almost done. Fan. F-a-n. Fan. What middle sound makes the sound a? F-a-n. A. The A says a. The A, very good. And last but not least, dog, d-og. What letter makes the sound ah? For octopus, the letter is the letter O, ah, dog. So let's review. Cat, fox, sun, web, gum, lip, bed, pig, fan, dog. And Today we practice with the short vowel sounds in the middle. Ahora es tu turno. En tu casita, dibújame tus bonitos dibujos que ustedes hacen bien bonito esos dibujos. Me encantan. Son unos artistas de verdad. Dibújame aquí el bat y me escribes la letra que falta para escribir bat. ¿Cuál sonido va aquí? B, a, t, a. What letter makes the sound a for apple? You got it. The letter A makes the sound a. So you write the letter A. And then it will say bat. This is wet. With the W, w, et, wet. This is hat. At, hat. This is bed, b-ed, bed. This is the number 10, t-e-n, 10. This is the word rat, r-at, rat. This is the word pen, p-e-n, pen. This is the word hen, h-e-n, hen. And this is the word mat, m-a-t, mat. Okay, have fun. Write down the letter that goes in the middle, the vowel. Escriben la vocal que falta en la palabra. Gracias. Nos vemos pronto.